Here are step-by-step instructions how to customize keyboard shortcuts on the Mac from Microsoft Excel. Step one is go to your System Preferences. Once you're here, go ahead and go to the Keyboards section. Then you're going to go into the Shortcuts tab on top. Once you're there, you'll get a whole bunch of choices here on the left. Choose App Shortcuts and then find Microsoft Excel Mac 2016. If it's not there, you'll have to go ahead and hit a plus and find the application in a list, and then actually make sure, this is where it gets tricky, type in the exact name of the menu command you want to add. Under File, under Edit, under essentially any of those top menu items, type it out exactly as it appears, even if there's a dot, 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 that's how you have to have it. And once you do, you'll actually use the shortcut and it will generate the symbols for you. So that is how you can actually create the shortcut and have it save for you this way. One last word of advice, test out the shortcut you just made to make sure that it actually works before moving on. And one cool tip to get to the System Preferences faster is to hit Command Space to get the Spotlight search where you can type in System Preferences or even just SYS, hit Enter, and it brings you to this home section of the System Preferences. And that's how you create custom shortcuts for Excel on your Mac.